MacAfee Road students and staff and families. Today is Monday, June 22nd. I hope everyone had a fantastic weekend. The weather is looking fantastic. It's partly sunny and the temperature is expected to rise to almost 90 degrees. Summer is officially here. Time to celebrate. Today we will have our grade 5 moving up watch party to celebrate our fifth graders as they prepare for their transition to the middle school. That will be today at 2 p.m. Fifth graders and their families, I will see you there. Unfinished business. If you did not have a chance to complete your reading or your math assessments, please make sure that you take care of it today. It is very important that we have this information because it will help us help you in the fall when you return to school. Virtual field day happening today. Make sure you visit the district website and enjoy. Happening tomorrow, our last day of school, we will come together as a school community for a virtual assembly, 10 a.m. for grades pre-K to 2 and 10:30 a.m. for grades 3 to 5. The Google Meet link has been sent by your teachers. Finally, I know we are winding down, but I still expect you to read and to write. Why? Because you have a story to hear and a story to tell. And reading opens up you to a whole new world. You learn more about the world, you grow your vocabulary, you're able to read more challenging and complex texts and go on adventures. So make sure you are reading every day and writing every day. And always remember our reach high expectations. We are respectful, we are responsible, and we are in control. Have a great day, everyone, and I will see you fifth grade later on today and everyone else tomorrow. Bye for now. Everyone reach up, put your hands together.